Hey everyone, it's Kori Ashton with WordPress Wednesday, and be sure to check out this coming Thursday. I've got a special video coming out. It's going to be a live webinar with Rebecca Gill. You guys, if you're excited about SEO, as I am, and you're looking for better and better resources that will help you have great expectations, help you understand how to improve your ranking on your website, this is the webinar that you have to catch. Rebecca's going to be joining us, and she's talking all about SEO beyond a plugin. Rebecca, thank you so much for being a part of this. Can you give us just a little bit of an insight of what all you'll be sharing on Thursday?
Sure. So, you know, I've been doing SEO for over 15 years, and I do a lot of education with people because I really like teaching people SEO and empowering them. And one of the things that I found over the years, especially with, you know, the WordPress community, is people rely on like the Yoast SEO plugin and those green dots.
Sure.
And they forget everything else. And while that is an excellent plugin and I love the Yoast team and I respect them, that's only a small part of the overall SEO process. And on Thursday, I want to take you through that process, lay that out for you. It's the same process I've been using for 15 years, regardless whether it's B2B, B2C, small business, enterprise, same flow. And I just want to teach that to you and show you this process so you can see where that little plugin fits within it and how you can make sure your actual usage of the plugin is successful.
I love that. And you guys, I have to brag again on Rebecca because it is extremely rare that I sit in a workshop and I learn something, and I have done that with her. I got to hear her speak at WordCamp Dallas, I think 2 years back now, right, Rebecca? About 2 years back. My mind was blown. I was so excited because there was honesty. There was clear levels of expectation. There was an understanding of it's not just a magic wand. And then there's also an expectation that she sets in the fact that a green light isn't the end all be all, that there's so much more to true SEO and a user's experience and the type of content that you're putting on your website. There's so much more involved. So come be a part of this incredible webinar. It's going to be noon Central Standard Time. If you haven't gotten the invitation yet, be sure to jump on my website and fill out the quick form. I'll send you an invite to come be a part of the live webinar where you can ask all of your questions, and Rebecca's going to be there to answer them. Thank you so much, Rebecca. We'll see you on Thursday.
See you Thursday.